fucking bullshit. Prince of Death Staff. God, I really fucking wish there's gonna be a mod that increases the range of all magic projectiles by a million. They should travel forever. Or at least as far as fucking bows. Why can't I open my fucking... Oh my god. Why can't I open... my map. What the fuck is aggroing me? It's probably one of those fucking frogs that is down there. This is by far, the worst map I've been on. It has so many fucking annoying things on it. What the shit? Why is it there? Why did the game force me out of my horse? This has to be a boss then. It's a dragon. Yep, if I'm gonna be fighting inspectors like these, homing missile is the best. They don't have to dodge it. He is missed. That was a boss.
Ah, there you are. I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways? Like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order.
No, I want to be held.
I see. Then you must kill me. For I am the companion of Godwin, Prince of Death. I wish to be a mother to those who live in death. So it is that any loathing, any hatred that overshadows them, I must bear, as a matter of duty, with my own flesh. Go on, you deny us, do you not? Because we deign to live in death, and wish our Lord to rise to glory. You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. But another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede, and I must find it before the time comes we receive. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? but another exists, and I must before the time.
Wait, now we can just stack.
What another extend I must before the time.
Okay, you only have one at a time. Well, we've been here. Where is this gonna take us? Oh my. He definitely plans on doing something here. There it is. I knew there has to be one somewhere nearby. We're not done down here, and we're not gonna explore any of that until we like go on it the right way. Oh, that was kind of lucky. don't even have to kill those. Yep, no need to kill them.
Okay.
Freaking soldier ants. The others are just workers. Okay. I am pretty sure I fully explored this place. Okay. Boost death sorcery. Death sorcery? Okay. Death sorcery? Is this called death sorcery? I do have one. Yeah, so all the souls I fought back there. Oh no. Where is this gonna take me? That's a big fall. Where are we now? Oh, so this is how you get up here. Okay. Well, we're not gonna go there yet. Wow, we're like exploring everything. We're finally unlocking all the places that I've been curious of how we get to. And I'm loving it. Okay, well, I don't wanna go over there because there's still stuff to do over here. And those guys are just going to be annoying, so. Yeah. Okay, so they're not as strong as the knight. But they drop just as many stuff as the knight. I see a way up there. But they drop the same stuff as the knight. I hate the teleportation. I think that's real bullshit that can do that. Yeah, we're not gonna kill everything, because that would be too much selling later. So we're gonna skip a lot of these guys and just explore. Look at that bastard trying to snipe me when I go get this mausoleum soldier ashes. I'm glad the aggro range is not very far. That's really good. Lightning great bolt. Look, I'm much calmer now that I am not forced to be near those fucking one shot one death fucking status build up frogs. I do not like those. It brings back bad memories. Ignore them. Okay. That's pretty stupid, right? What? How the hell did I take damage there? I landed on something. Yeah, the falling damage in this game fucking sucks. I don't know what they did with it, but it's dumb. Silurious tree. Sorry, I treated that like a normal enemy. I mean, it was, technically. And I killed so many of them already. I think the knights are harder than them. Crucible tree helm, armor, gauntlet, and greaves. Back off. Dude, you're kidding me. That's so annoying. I know he can't reach me, but still annoying. Oh god, that one's shooting at me now too. This game really loves enemies that are just like, we are shooting you from really, really far away. Lol. You can't get us. I feel like, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that, like, design choice. Because it's not that fun to go against that, because you can't do anything about it. Like, you have to systematically clear out this map, and I feel like that's just not a good thing to do. Me clearing that? Worthless! Oh, I love it when they design maps that are super difficult to maneuver through. All because of falling damage. Oh, fantastic. Fucking dumb decisions, man. And they make him so hard to kill. Like, if it's just one shot and they're dead, like, whatever. Well, not whatever, but, you know, much less annoying. But no, they make it super annoying. Can't open this. Okay, what the hell do you do here? Oh my god. That's how you do it? Oh my god. I can duplicate boss souls. That's hilarious. I didn't even know this existed. So that's how you get both of the items. Okay. So why can't I break them now? Oh, you only have to break a certain number of them? Okay. I should have done that before I even explored anything. Oh, maybe this one only has those weak spots on top of it. Dude, there are so many other places though. I'm gonna go get my souls back, dude. Okay, well, that's it. We're done with here. I know that, yeah, we're gonna also go and do this right here. This might be a lot harder. No, it didn't clear the buff. Remembrance of the Regal Ancestor. now I feel bad. Kind of. Okay, we're not done with this area though. One more place we can go. Oh, they're still singing. Don't you know your ancestor's dead? But we're gonna try not to fight the red wolf again. Oh, does it not respawn? Good. It shouldn't respawn. Yeah, it does not respawn. I already killed those, they do nothing. I need to jump from where they're singing down. Which means I have to kill them. Sorry, ladies. The game decree you must die. Oh, right, I don't have my 100% drop on, so the mice don't have 100% boom drop. I don't think you're supposed to be up here. Oh my god, the nascent butterflies. So many. And silver firefly. Oh my god, you can walk on the horse. I did not know you can do that. Oh, you are supposed to stay up. Okay, get off the horse. Okay, this is horse required now. Okay. Stop. Turn around. There you go. Turn this way. Yes. Turn around. Now go. Okay, never mind. I don't know where the stake of Maria or Marika would put me. Again, the fuck is wrong with this area? Why would it put me there? Oh, I thought that was a portal for a second. I see. So you jump across there and you jump onto there. The hell is wrong with this game? Ancestral infant's head. Use FP to spray spirit vapor. Spirit vapor do to spray spirit vapor to inflict magic damage. The vapor becomes a temporary guise in which you continuously damage. Interesting. Switching places. All right. There's three, right? That's such a bad ability. Okay. Well, that means we're done with this area. 100% done. Never mind. We're not done with this area. This is why you double check everything you do. So, apparently there is a spell that drops from a beetle over by the ancestral thing. Of shit. I don't want to kill you. I do not want to kill you. This game is so annoying with its enemies. It runs into the problem with you can't escape from them when you don't want to fight them. It's annoyingly bad. This is not even where I died. Like, it's so much more fucking convenient just to murder these guys. Annoying. there. Because apparently that's what you want me to do. Okay, where the fuck is this? Fuck off. God, I just want to just find this stupid item and be done with this place. Okay. So, it's not up here, it's down. Which means, it's probably gonna require me to drop down right there. Clarifying horn charm?